Where are you from?
Dalawino.
Dalawino in Africa? Well, well, we're live here at San Isidro Parish Church. San Isidro National High School? San Isidro National High School?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Are you, what is your name?
Alexander G. Bradley.
Bradley. Oh, Bradley. So, where you came from? Dalawino.
Yes, sir.
But your father?
He went back to New York.
Yeah, Europe, right? So your mother is here. Okay. What is your Bradley? Your mother is a teacher?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I think I know you. You know me?
No.
Oh, I don't know you also. Okay. Bradley, what is the name of your mother? Yeah, tell her that you meet Big Bro. Big Bro, tell your mom. Where's your mom? Is she here now? No, call her. I call her. So, kau ba na to karon si Alexander Bradley. His father is from New York and her mother is a teacher also. So, asa natudlo imong mama? Old elementary school, right? So, how do you feel regarding the newly constructed building of your school?
Excited, I'm excited.
You're so excited. Are you happy? What is the difference between excited and happy?
Excited is...
More on excitement, right? So are you happy also, right?
Yes, sir.
So, what grade are you?
Grade 8.
Grade 8. So, now because of this newly constructed building, so you're very thankful to your teacher also, right?
Yes, sir. And to our school head.
School head. Do you know that our congresswoman, Didi Cagas, do you know her?
Yes.
Yeah. She's the one who find ways to get money for the construction so that the Department of Public Works and Highways will have also this construction building. Bilisayon na ito ni Mike Morg, nag-lisod naman tayo. Okay, unsa ito ikasulti kay Congresswoman Didi Cagas.
Salamat sa iyang pag...
English. What can you... Can you say... Oh, yeah. Something to say to Congresswoman. What can you say? It's a holiday.
thank you for building a new building in our school in San Isidro National High School.
Okay.
And I hope more blessings will come to her.
To our congresswoman.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, so.
What can you say to your fellow students?
To your fellow students, can you give a piece of advice to them? So, are you also need of advisement?
Yes, sir.
Do you have crush?
No?
No.
No? But you know that most of them crush to you?
Yeah. Okay.
Derita. Dai, mayong hapon. Okay, si pangalan mo?
Kathleen Derlimawan.
Grade, ano ka?
Grade 10.
Grade 10. Catherine, asa man napita ang bagong building ani?
There.
Okay. English mo ko, mama damo ito. Oh my goodness. So from New York. I'm here to Philippines now. And I, okay. Kanang bagong building, Kat?
Yes,
nalipay ka?
Yes, I'm very happy.
Oh, you're very happy. So,
actually, sir, I'm transferred here.
So where from? You're from where?
Lawat National High School.
In?
Davao Occidental.
Davao Occidental. Oh, oh. So, nakita niyo mong diferensya sa Occidental o sa Del Sur?
Yes, sir.
Asay guwapo po yan?
Don't think so. Maybe the both.
Both? But what is the difference between Occidental and Del Sur?
It was new published, sir. There. There, my nanay siya. Grade 11, grade 2. Nana senior high school ito.
Oh, I see. About sa school. Yeah. So, malipay yun ka, ani. So, grade 8, no?
Grade 10.
Oh, okay. So, unsa may mong ikasulti sa tuwa mga teacher?
Well, I'm very thankful to all teachers na nagkan sila o gitagan sila, gitake nila ang privilege nga mag magtukod og school diri para sa mga students. Although some students are kuan kanang some students are so hard-headed, but they are trying their best so that kanang makatukod sila og makakita sila og paraan para makahimo sila bagong building.
Okay.
To the help of the government.
Yeah. So our message to Congresswoman Didi Kaga, so initiated this project also.
Hi, ma'am. Good afternoon. I am very thankful as a student here at San Isidro. I am very thankful to you that you given a chance to have for us to have a habitat, for us to have a place where we are learn, study, and thank you very much. That's all.
Okay. Thank you.